Do you know that in Lebanon you have to learn Arabic, English, and French? Don't cheer it, it's horrible. It's atrocious. When I first went to Lebanon, I was like, what, 10 years old? Get there to learn French. We had this teacher, I'll never forget her. Her name was Miss Josephine. Miss Josephine. And Miss Josephine believed that the best way to teach somebody a language was to speak only that language. And then magically, like the Matrix, we would suddenly communicate. So like 3 weeks into the class, I forgot her name, so I didn't know how to raise my hand and ask, what's your name in French? Miss, comment tu t'appelles? I didn't know how to ask it. So I look around and this kid raises his hand. He's like, Miss Jeffini. And she goes over. I was like, Jeffini? Josephine. Jeffini means I'm finished, but it sounded like Josephine. So I raised my hand, I was like, Miss Jeffini? And she comes over. I'm like, hey, questionos. Catro Cinco says, je ne understand a la questionos. And she's like, wah, 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 wah. And she walks away, and I'm like, what's wrong with Miss Jeffini? This is so mean. So the next day, I'm paying attention. I'm like, maybe her name isn't Miss Jeffini, right? I'm paying attention. And a kid raises his hand, he's like, Miss Jeffini, she goes over. I'm like, clearly there's a connection. So I raise my hand, I'm like, Miss Jeffini? And she comes over, I'm like, okay. I'm like, questionos 21A, Shinandre. She's like, ah, and she walks away. I'm like, what's wrong with Miss Jeffini? So I turn around to my best friend. He's still my best friend. We've been best friends 22 years. You all have this best friend. He's the best person in your life. And he's also the biggest asshole that you know. That's my friend George. I turn around to George. I'm like, George, is her name not Miss Jeffini? He's like, no, it is. It is. You're just saying it wrong. I was like, I'm saying it wrong. He's like, yes, you have to say Miss Jeffini. What? Nobody's saying it that way. He's like, Nimmer, you see, because you're new. In the French culture, if you're new, new means nouvelle. If you're new, you have to put an emphasis whenever there's a letter N. And then over time, when you become friends, you can drop the emphasis, thus signifying that you are now on friendly terms. I was like, what a fascinating culture these French people have. This is amazing. And I felt bad. I've been brought up right. I don't disrespect. So I raised my hand. I wanted to make up for the disrespect. So I was like, Monsieur Fini. And immediately, two things told me. There were two red flags. First, her body language was highly aggressive. And second, George was like, these two things told me something was amiss. She walks right up to me. I didn't even get a chance to ask her about questionos 19A. She walks right up to me. I'm like, Miss J, she slaps me through my soul. Like it was, if this was a Japanese cartoon, she would have had a name. Watashi wa Jeffini Sakeda. Shit. It'd been amazing. I had this first experience. I was like, child abuse. Everyone's like, what the hell? What? I'm like, child, call 911. Somebody call +961 19, whatever, just call them.